A North Texas highway back open this morning after a bizarre scene with a SWAT team closed it down for hours. That team forced to move in on a driver in the middle of the road. The Tarrant County police say they pulled over a driver for speeding on 183, but couldn't get her out of the car after she claimed to have a gun. So in came the SWAT team, holding off traffic while they approached the car and eventually took her into custody.